फीडबैक ये है बेटा, कोई भी पॉलिटिकल या कोई भी रिलीजियस इशू हो तो आपको उस पर अपना कमेंट नहीं देना, ठीक है? हाँ सॉरी सर, आई डोंट नो अबाउट इट, आई विल नॉट
पास। हाँ सर, मथुरा किसकी कैपिटल थी? कंस,
कनिष्क।
कनिष्क, मैंने क्या बोला था पहले? कंस। जय हिंद सर, जय हिंद सर।
जय हिंद, टेक अ सीट।
Thank you, sir.
Are you feeling comfortable?
Yes, sir. I am feeling comfortable.
Okay, that's great. So, what's your name?
So, my name is Rahul Saraswat.
Rahul Saraswat. So, Rahul, introduce yourself.
Sir, first of all, thank you for giving me this golden opportunity to introduce myself in front of you. I am Rahul Saraswat. I am 13 years old. I am the alumnus of BS Memorial Public School, Songkhera. Currently studying in class 8. I took part in many curricular activities and functions like playing cricket, volleyball, and giving Olympiads. Recently, I secured All India rank 10 and state rank 1 in Matrix Olympiads. I hail from Mathura, which is known for its distinct culture and religious importance as it is the birthplace of Lord Krishna. I belong to a nuclear family which comprises 3 members, my father, my mother and myself. My father's name is Mr. Dilip Kumar. He is a government teacher in Nojil block of Mathura. He is benevolent, ardent, bold and a courageous man. These qualities of my father encourage me to adopt them. My mother's name is Mrs. Rekha Saraswat. She is a homemaker. She is kind, spiritual and nature loving. My short term aim is to join Rashtriya Military School and my long term aim is to crack NDA and become a commissioned rank officer in Indian Defence Forces. I like to play cricket and to read books in my spare time. Thank you sir, that is all about me.
Okay, so you're from Mathura, right?
Yes, sir.
And you also took part in a lot of Olympiad competition.
Yes.
So what is the importance of Olympiad in a student's life?
Sir, it is very important in a student life as it teaches us to be competitive, a keen learner and inculcative. We learn from our mistakes and perform well in the next one.
Okay, Rahul, you belongs to a Brahmin community, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay, and you just mentioned your mother is a very spiritual person.
Yes, sir.
So if you love, basically you want to marry in an intercaste marriage, so will your parents support you?
Sir, obviously they will support me as they are literate. I will try to convince them as I love the women who is in a other caste, so they will convince my talks if I will try to convince them as they are literate.
What is the importance of Uttar Pradesh in India economically?
Sir, in Uttar Pradesh, Taj Mahal is situated, which takes a very key role in India's GDP. And Uttar Pradesh is the leading producer of wheat and sugarcane. And the Taj Mahal is giving a very major role in India's GDP. And there are many monuments, historical monuments in Uttar Pradesh like Bada Imam Bada, Taj Mahal, Fatehpur Sikri and Buland Darwaza. These are the monuments that are took part in the India GDP.
Sir, what do you mean by public interest litigation?
Sir, to increase the access of justice, it is used, public interest litigation.
And when is used first time?
Sir, it was used first time in 1980s by P.N. Bhagwati.
Okay. And Rahul, tell me the 3 historical places of Uttar Pradesh which have an importance in our Indian history as well.
Sir, first one is Taj Mahal, second one is Fatehpur Sikri, third one is Buland Darwaza, which was made by Akbar after Gujarat victory.
In which year?
In 1572.
1572?
Yes.
Okay, that's great.
Okay, Rahul, you are from Mathura.
Yes, sir.
So, Mathura was capital of which ancient king?
Sir, Mathura was the capital of Lord Kanishka.
Kanishka, okay. Why Kanishka is so famous?
Sir, because he was the maternal uncle of Lord Krishna and he was quite cruel towards him.
Kanishka, I'm talking about Kanishka, not Kans.
He was Kans, sorry.
No. Mathura was the capital of Kanishka, the Kushan ruler.
No, sir, it was the capital of Kans, I forgot.
It was capital of Kanishka, the Kushan ruler who started Shaka era and who was the first to introduce gold coin in India.
Sorry.
Have you heard about Shaka era?
Yes sir, it is a calendar which was started by him.
It was started by Kanishka.
Yes.
Okay. So Rahul, in UP, there's a lot of discussion and a lot of, you can say, debate over the religious places like Varanasi, Mathura and Ayodhya. So do you think that is it okay to discuss about all these things after so many years that Varanasi has any temple on the site of a masjid? So that masjid or temple issue that is arising in all these three places. So do you think that is it debatable or we should not have any debate about it?
Sir, we should not have a debate on it because as we know that India is a secular country and we must respect all the sentiments of religion. That's why this should not be a topic of debate.
Okay, but Mathura is birthplace of Lord Krishna.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so Rahul, who was the first Chief Minister of Uttar Pradesh?
Sir, it was Pandit Govind Vallabh Pant.
Govind Vallabh Pant, okay. The largest district in Uttar Pradesh?
Sir, it is Lakhimpur Kheri.
Lakhimpur Kheri. What is the area of UP?
Sir, it is 2,40,928 square kilometers.
Okay. Rahul, who is current Prime Minister of United Kingdom or Britain?
Sir, it is Rishi Sunak.
Rishi Sunak. Okay. If you are not selected in army or any other armed forces, so what would be your second plan?
Sir, my second plan would be to become a teacher and teach those students who was in a phase of poverty, and I will look my dream in them and prepare them for NDA.
If you are not selected in NDA as well, what would you do then?
Sir, as I had already mentioned it, I would like to become a teacher and
full-time teacher.
Yes.
Okay, that's good. Rahul, all the best.